Very good morning, my dear children. I hope you all are fine. Children, you should get up early in the morning. You should wish your elders, your parents, your brother, sister, your uncle, aunt, and you should pray to God also. So, let's start our day with a beautiful morning, and we are going to revise the chapter 9 of maths. Let's start. Children, today we are going to revise chapter 9, fractions. You have learnt about it. What is the fraction? When we are having a whole thing and we are going to divide it into parts. A whole means a full thing, and fraction means a part of a thing, part of a whole thing. Fraction means a part of one whole. When we are having an apple, it is called whole. And we cut into center, it will divide into two parts, equal parts. Same with the pomegranate. When we cut in equal two parts, so it is called fraction. See, in the given exercise, you have to choose the shapes. If they are equally divided, you have to write E, unequal U. It is divided in equal parts, we will write E. It is divided into unequal part U. E, U. It is not equally divided. Same with here. Shapes are given and you have to unequally draw a pattern, draw a line. Yes, unequally we have to draw the line. Next is here, fraction is a part of a whole is called a fraction. One half, when we divide a lemon into two equal parts, each part is called one half or simply half. One half, second half. One third, when we divide a thing into three equal parts, one part is called one third. One third. Each part is called one third. And we write one third like this. One half, we will write like this. Next is one fourth. If we divide anything into four equal parts, each part is called one fourth. See here, a pizza. We divided into four equally parts and each part is called one fourth, and we write